din. Si Laylin Caragay din, inalam niya daw ang culture naman ng Mediterranean. Lahat na yan sa I Love My Culture.
Good morning mga boss! At narito ako ngayon sa Trattoria Poggio Antico upang saksihan ng multi-sensory experience called Mediterranean Sojourn. The taste, sights, and sounds of the Mediterranean. Dito, aming i-feature sina Jonathan Agbayani Gonzalez na isang performer at guitar educator na namumuno din sa Anima Gitara at ang dalawang visual artists na sina Cora Patarata at Rex Rosco.
Oh, this is Mediterranean Sojourn. It's a multi-art event. If you look at the paintings, you would see that they're really Mediterranean inspired. Mostly you would see landscapes, nature. They all show us very serene, blissful places. And even the culinary delights in Italy are being featured in some of their paintings.
Ang mga repertoire ni Jonathan Agbayani Gonzalez ay inspired Mediterranean. Essentially fusion in style, passionate, and complex.
The one who taught me first was our Yaya from the province who knew some folk songs from her Visayan region. We bought the guitar somewhere, I think in Cubao for about, back at that time, it was maybe 300 pesos. And then after that, it took me a while to get a better teacher, a real teacher. I was already 19 when I started learning under Maestro Valdez. Favorite guitar players, the late great Paco de Lucia, John McLaughlin, of course we played some Aldi Meola tunes as well, and then for classical players maybe for Andres Segovia. I would like to do it as half the time teaching and half the time playing. I would want to balance it.
Si Jonathan ay namumuno din ng isang music training school kung saan pwedeng mag-aral ng anumang instrument mula 3 years old hanggang 95 years old.
Anime Guitara exists primarily to give platforms for aspiring musicians, music aficionados to learn guitar and also apply these concepts in performances like what you have here in Trattoria. Jonathan Gonzalez has played here several times. He is a guitarist and educator leading Anima Guitara. It so happened that the owner is our dear friend and is also a music aficionado. And we just thought of injecting something different to the usual music events being showcased here. There's this concept called synesthesia in which all the senses somehow interact. So it's not just your sense of taste. The repertoire is inspired by guitarists, guitar greats, usually like Aldi Meola, drawing from the Mediterranean, and some Italian classics as well.
On the other hand, on exhibit din ang paintings ni Cora Patarata at Rex Rosco na pinamamahalaanan ng Art Temple Manila, isang art group na pinangungunahan ni Juno Parungaw na isa ring visual artist.
Si Miss Cora, kumukuha siya ng inspiration sa mga countries na pinuntahan niya in the past. So the inspiration comes from European countries, from Canada, and maraming mga impressionists na makikita ninyo. Si Miss Cora naman po kasi, ang background po niya ay architecture. Saka nag-fine arts din si Mr. Rosco, kaya kung makikita niyo, very fine and very detailed ang mga gawa niya.
Ating kikilalanin si Cora Patarata at ang kanyang mga obra mula sa paglalakbay sa Italy at iba't ibang lugar sa Mediterranean.
In 2006, I took early retirement. And after that, I thought of starting to paint again. So in this exhibit, I have 4 watercolors on paper and the others are all acrylic in canvas. Feel what the land is all about, no? The land, the color, the way of life, the feelings of the people, the passions of the people.
At ito naman ang interpretasyon ni Rex Rosco sa mga lugar sa Mediterranean kung saan makikita mo ang kanyang emosyon bilang isang artist.
All that you see in my works are more mostly an extravagance of colors because one of the themes that I've actually incorporated in my paintings are different emotions. You know, just looking at people, studying them, is it actually a general emotions, hate, anger, of pain. Basically, those are the inspirations because of the primary colors that I've actually used. There are no blacks, just the red, blue, and the yellows.
Ang event ay ginanap dito sa Trattoria Poggio Antico kung saan ang music, art, and cuisine interweaves at each other.
The name of our restaurant is Trattoria Poggio Antico, which means restaurant on an old hill, which is Makinli Hill.
The tastes, sights, and sounds of the Mediterranean ay ibinahagi ng tatlong artists na sila Gonzales, Patarata, at Rosco. Kaya naman tangkilikin natin ang ating mga artists dahil sila nagbibigay kulay sa ating kultura. Laylin Caragay para sa I Love My Culture.